The mother of a missing teenager from Belton is not holding out hope for her daughter to be found alive like the three women in Cleveland. Kara Kopetsky has now been missing for 6 years. KMBC 9's Michael Mahoney joins us with more on this. Michael.
Indeed. Kara Kopetsky's mother fielded quite a few phone calls today as a result of the story that's breaking out of Cleveland. But as you mentioned, Kelly, she no longer holds out hope that her own daughter will be discovered alive. Kara Kopetsky disappeared on May the 4th, 2007, almost 6 years ago to the day. Last time she was seen was at school that day. Kopetsky's mother, Rhonda Beckford, calls the escape of the three women in Cleveland a miracle, but she fears that they were held as sex slaves.
It makes you wonder if maybe they weren't keeping them drugged, maybe using them for sex to make money. You know, what other reason would you have for keeping these teenage girls for that amount of time?
Now, Kopetsky's friends and family held a walk and a run in her honor to commemorate her disappearance several years ago and to keep her name in the public. The reward fund for information leading to the location of Kara Kopetsky is now up to $80,000. That's the latest from here. Back to you.
Thank you, Michael. Now, Rhonda Beckford says she wants to find her daughter's body so that she can have a funeral and say goodbye.